Are you in the game? Are you in the game to win? Hi, it's Martin Wales from martinwales.com, and I'm happy to be here to talk to you about three ways you can look at whether you're being the toughest and best competitor you can be. One, are you keeping score? Do you know what's working? What advertising and marketing is bringing you the best prospects who are paying you sooner and what you're asking for? Next, how are you dealing with the competition? In professional sports, they watch the game reels. They see how they react to their competitors' different strategies and tactics. What are your competitors doing to beat you right now? And how are you going to turn that around? Finally, lots of competitors have tribe. They have fans. They have people who are supporting them. And most of all, the person supporting them is a coach. Do you have a coach for accountability? Somebody who you can make promises to and keep them? Or someone who can tell you slight changes you need to make in your game? Maybe it's a layup shot in basketball. Maybe it's that serve in tennis. But in business, it's how you're saying things, the attitude you're using in your approach, and the offers you're making. Those are the three things you need to do to check today if you're in the game. If I can help you as your coach or as one of your supporters and cheerleaders, then click below to get in touch with me and I'll do my best to help you. So get out there, get in the game, and win. This is Martin Wales from martinwales.com. I'll see you next time.